games.
Thank you.
Did Terrence get anything?
Yeah, he was like the second one to order. And we had so many orders, and they only had one.
That's sad. I don't think Steve really cares. What? You did?
The slug that I built?
Kevin doesn't remember me, but his dad he goes, I went up to Kevin, I was like, you look familiar. I go, yeah, I played with you. Second point, MSU won the first one.
Thank you. Dude, you're too big to be doing that. I'm being sneaky about it.
Oh shit. Oh, there are my power right down
there. Hey, I grabbed two cookies. You want one?
Chocolate chip.
They're from Kevin's mom and dad.
Okay, no, these are bombs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, exactly.
Come here, go check something out with me.
God damn it.
I've already seen it.
He's too innocent.
And I only have so much time. Oh,
yeah, you do.
Right there. Hey! 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 Whoa!
German, we have the guys fired for a good job. So we know the
Thank you.
just trying to like throw extra.
Very powerful throw by Central Michigan. Freaking saying I'm Catholic, I'm giving up chocolate for life, so I'm eating as much as I can right now. It's so hard. Like, I love chocolate that much. They say give up something that you really like. This is going to be a challenge.
I have to
something that I actually want to give up. Because if I can make it through one, I could probably turn it into a fucking thing.
Yeah.
If you just like, if you cut out all the sugary drinks, it's just so much healthier.
I know. I eat like a chocolate bar a day. That's how bad it is. Because I just go to the pod. I go to the pod and I just grab a candy bar. Because I can't. And if I take that out, that's so much less sugar than that I will be eating. Oh, I don't like drinking pop.
It's like 150 calories.
I drink iced tea, but I know that's not any better.
It can be.
A little bit better than pop, but.
I like a lot of citrus green tea.
But the problem is they have high fructose corn syrup.
Thank you.
10 minutes left. Oh, thank God.
What?
It's a fast game.
Next time they already broke the seal.
Yeah, they did.
They love sticks. It's so stupid to have the flash up all the way.
It takes out the lighting bulb. No one's even videotaping. There, he wants them to defend themselves. I already did it for a whole game. My arm is gone.
No, we're good.
The Subway sub finished off the candy bar.
This is easy.
Oh, do we go straight? He's sitting by his dad.
All right, team. Let's get stretching.
What the hell is that? You did. Aaron, tag out. Tag out.
No, we're gonna have to go down there soon.
Dude, I already did it.
You're in.
Doesn't that suck? It's boring. I know, it's boring. It's not worth the effort. The input is not worth the output.
Well, playing dodgeball isn't worth the chronic knee pain for the rest of my life, but I did that.
That'd be nice holding up a trophy after this. That'd be nice holding up a trophy. I sure hope so.
2-1?
1-1.
Robin.
Thank you.
You could easily just throw me at him, but not that hard. Kevin lines up as hard as possible.
Mark.